living class. Today we are going to calculate the step speed of a light. We already know that according to the definition of a light, the minimum speed required to send a light till the infinity. That is, a light can leave its orbit and reaches to the infinity. That is the escape speed of a light. So simply, we can calculate the total energy of a light, and energy of any object or body at the infinity is zero. If this energy becomes zero, then a light must reach to the infinity, and the speed required for the purpose will be the escape speed of the a light. So, using the concept, we assume the total energy of second light is E equals to kinetic energy plus potential energy. Okay. We already know that a second light is possible both kinetic energy due to its speed in its orbit and the potential energy due to its height from the Earth's surface. So it has both type of energy. The sum of these kinetic and potential energy is equal to the energy of a light. So if BE be the escape speed, then this energy must be equal to kinetic energy half m, m is the mass of a light, BE is the escape speed, according to the formula of kinetic energy, half mv square. This is the kinetic, and the potential energy of the photon light is negative. That is minus g and e the mass of earth and the mass of photon light divided by the distance between the earth and the photon light. That means the radius of orbit. For the given condition, what is the given condition? Given condition is that the photon light reaches to the infinity with a escape speed. E must be equal to zero, where at infinity. That is, this energy half mve square is equal to minus g m e m upon r is equal to 0, that is 1 upon 2 m v e square equals to g m e m upon r. This m is cancelled out. Now this b e square equals to g m e 2 g m e upon r. For h is much less than r, this r e equals to r e plus h, this r e just equals to r e, the radius of orbit is just equals to the radius of earth, then b e is equals to 2 g m e upon r e. Now p e is equals to under root 2 g m e upon r e. Because g m e equals to g r e square, now by replacing the term, we have under root 2 g r e square divided by r e, that is 1 r e is cancelled, that is equals to 2 g r e. Then the formula of escape speed is 2 g r e. This is the formula of escape speed for a photon light. Now we can calculate which speed is required to escape a photon light from its orbit or from the Earth's surface. That is, VE equals to under root 2 9.8 and RE is 6.4 into 10 to the power 6. That is, it can be written as 2 into 49 into 2 into 64 into 10 to the power 4. In the calculation, VE equals to 2 into 7 into 8 into 10 to the power 2. That is 112 into 10 to the power 2, 11.2 into 10 to the power 3 meter per second in kilometer. It is 11.2 kilometer per second. And then this kind of speed of satellite or any object on the surface of Earth is equals to 11.2 kilometer per second. It means if we throw an object with a speed 11.2 kilometer per second from the Earth surface, it reaches to the infinite after crossing the gravity of Earth. This is the topic. So that's all for today.